Hi, this is the video related to uploading the APNs certificate to mobile lock. This is the first and foremost step before you start managing your iOS devices from mobile lock dashboard. So the first thing that you would have to do is to log in to your mobile lock pro dashboard. Once you log into your mobile lock pro dashboard, navigate to the EMM section that's on your left hand side and navigate to the Apple section. Once you click on EMM Apple, you would be shown a page like this. Initially, you would see the red banks next to each of the item. The first item is the APNs, and this video demos on how to upload the APNs certificate. The first mechanism or the first step that you have to do is give your organization name and an Apple ID. The Apple ID is just for your memory so that we can remind you when the time for renewal comes and you know which Apple ID had you used for the first time. Once you have this, click on Next. In this page, click on Download Certificate Signing Request. This will download a file onto your machine. This will be called Certificate Signing Request.plist. Please remember the location where you have downloaded because you would require it in the next step. When you click on Next, you will be asked to sign into the Apple portal. Here is when you would require your Apple account. Click on Sign into Apple portal, which will open a new tab and will take you to the sign-in page of the Apple. Now, if you had previously signed in and the cookies were not cleared, the cookies might have to be cleared and you might see this page. So you clear your cookies and refresh the web page. Now you will reach this page. Enter your credentials and click on Sign In. If you have two-factor authentication enabled on your account, you will be asked for a two-factor authentication page. Choose the phone number and proceed. Once you have the code, please enter the verification code to continue. Once you're logged in, you would see the list of all the servers that you have already created. I have created a couple of servers already, so you see all of these. In your account, you might not see any of these. For you to proceed ahead, click on Create a Certificate. You would have to agree to the licensing terms. Please read through carefully and agree to the terms. Click on Accept. Please enter some notes so that you can recognize in future that this is the Mobile Lock Pro MDM server. You can choose a file, browse to this file that you have downloaded on your machine, or you can just simply drag and drop here and click on Upload. Once you upload and it successfully uploads, you would see this confirmation and it will give you your information along with the expiration date and you have to download. Once you click on Download, it will download a file called MDM_PromoviTech Technologies Private Limited Certificate.pem. Please remember the location or where it downloaded. Now, navigate back to the Mobile Lock Pro dashboard. Click on Next. You will be asked to upload the file that you just downloaded from the Apple portal. So, you can drag and drop the file or click on Browse Files. Once the file has been dragged and dropped or you have selected using Browse Files, click on Next. This completes the APNs registration. If all goes fine, you would see the information of your certificate along with the expiry and the Apple ID that you had entered in the initial phases. If you had not entered or entered a wrong one, you can go ahead and edit this. This completes the APNs upload part. Please watch other videos on what to do next. Thank you.